What's the purpose of this stream? Well, it's time to set up my Christmas tree, and I thought I'd do. But hang on, right, 1 minute. I have to log into my. I'm doing something spontaneous today. I'm going to also be streaming live on my Facebook, so hang tight right there. Hi guys, live on. Now I'm live on both platforms. I'm coming to you a little earlier. Because I was trying to get this set up the right way. And now I'm now live on my Twitch and my Facebook. What's the purpose of this stream, you might be asking? Well, I'm gonna set up my Christmas tree. I've got two goals. My Christmas tree is one, and then I also have a Santa Claus village that I'm gonna put up, and we'll go from there. Yeah, this is something I've never done before, but bear with me, and I'm learning as I go here. So yeah, this is quite interesting. Oh, I gotta adjust that camera a little bit. Because I don't want stuff in the background going on. Yeah. Oh, let's see here. Let me look at my Facebook feed here, see if that's going live. But yeah. We'll see what this does here. This is quite interesting turn of events. So now I'm live on both platforms, hopefully. And I'm gonna do a little more adjusting to this, my Twitch camera. I'm trying not to share a lot of, because I got photos of family on here too, and I don't wanna really share too many of them. But at the same time here, we're gonna, yeah, this is quite interesting. We're gonna be watching the John Hughes classic Home Alone. That'll be playing in the background while I set up the tree. Yeah, we'll go with that. So I'm gonna get that started too. Yeah, this is quite an interesting little thing I'm attempting here, because I've not really experimented too much with this, so bear with me, guys. So this is an experiment of epic proportions for me. But like I said, really quickly, I really have got two goals here this afternoon for you all, to get my tree up, a big tree for all my ornaments, Star Trek ornaments, and I've also got a village to put up. So let's get at it here. Check my Twitch here. Yeah, this is going to be quite an interesting little thing here. All right, first off, got to move some stuff right out of the room here and get the space prep for the tree. Oh, let's see here. I got a space in the other room where I'm going to put this shelf at. So if I leave the room once in a while, you know that's where I'm going. So I hope you all are having a good holiday December so far. We're only 3 days in, but I know a lot of you probably already got your Christmas stuff up. And I don't know. Hey, I don't know if I'm going to talk the whole time. But we'll see how this goes. If this goes well, I'm going to also maybe stream again tomorrow with some things. I'm probably not going to get the ornaments on my tree yet, but we'll see if this, how far I get right now. Let's see here. I got my laptop running too, so this is quite a different, you know. I mean, it could get copyrighted for having Home Alone to play, but you know, I don't care. We're just gonna go with it, the best of its ability here. So this year, I'm gonna put up my Enterprise tree topper that I got last year. Didn't have a chance to do it. I mean, I had it under the tree, but my goal this year is to get it on top of my tree this year. So we'll go with that. Sticking all this stuff to the side because I gotta move this shelf to get it into the other room. Here's a little Enterprise transporter room that also will go under the tree. Yeah, I'm still with you guys on the Twitch. Hey, I got a viewer on Twitch. Thanks, God, whoever is viewing this right now. Yeah, everything's kind of going to be a experiment today because I've never done this before. So gotta move my wife's yoga basket here. Several items to take off and move to the other room before I. Yeah, you guys are probably all seeing my butt right now. That's not cool. But anyway, I digress. But hopefully, I'm gonna set this up in a way like for both feeds that I can get some YouTube footage out of this somehow. You probably can still hear me. Let's see. And usually when I do my tree and stuff, I usually just have stuff on in the background just to get through this. You know, there's a lot of stuff that I will. You know what? I need to quit worrying about who's watching and whatnot. Just buckle down and get this done because I've allotted myself about 2 hours to do this. And you're like, why would you put a time limit on it? Well, because usually it does take me about 2 hours to do this. So, yeah. Yeah, so if you guys are just coming into the stream, it is a little early, but I had a lot I wanted to get done today, so, and whatnot. So this is my bookshelf that had since for a long time, actually. I would love to get your feedback and comments and stuff on what I'm doing today. Because I'll probably do this again tomorrow to start getting out my ornaments. Then I'll probably do a follow-up video that's, you know, not so much. This. I'm gonna move my phone camera a tiny bit. All right. Maybe turn it a little. All right. Hey, I got two viewers on my Twitch stream right now. That's awesome. Hi, Courtney. Glad you're watching me on Facebook. All right, next step here. Let's get this tree out of the box. Got a big tree. It's probably about 6 foot tree. and I've had for quite a few years. All right. But I was thinking, if this works out well, maybe I'll do maybe do a little live baking next weekend for y'all. Just because I can, you know? Let's see. Let's get the first part of the tree out. I've got one of those self-lighting trees. So it's all about me getting the cords and stuff in the correct location. I also have to this year pull it out a little bit because I want to make sure I can put the tree topper on this year. Because that's one thing I didn't do last year, was have the tree topper. And the way my roof is, it's quite a slope kind of thing going on. Okay, did I get the right one? Okay, I think that's the right part for that. Back down to one viewer. Hey, I got two people watching me on my Facebook. That's cool. Kinda didn't know how this would go over with everybody out there. Just like I said, this is a total experiment, if you will, in learning how to do it, really. Okay. This hat is awfully hot, so I'm gonna take it off here. You know, you can all watch Home Alone if you want to. That's kind of where I'm at. This is boring to you or whatever. That's why I got that going on in the background. But my ultimate plan here down the road or in the next couple days is to, you know, time is to get everything ready. And if this goes well, share with you all, and you probably can't hear me, but, or I don't know how the sound's coming across, but share with you all on how to, I'm going to make Christmas cookies next week. So that's another planned stream. I don't know how I'm coming across on Twitch, but I know my Facebook friends are seeing me. Let's see here. Tree I've had quite a while. I've got it all for my, I have Star Trek Christmas tree ornaments, and if you know me from watching anything I do, I like Star Trek, so I've definitely got those kind of ornaments. Will be coming, I'm being unboxed tomorrow, hopefully. Get some drink here. So anyway, let's see here. So get the topper on here. Then I've got to plug in everything and adjust stuff. What's that? I'm coming across some stuff I have not seen. Let's see, gotta get, plug the tree into the tree. Plug them in together here. Next part
the tree up. Okay. I really hope that, I always worry about if there's something wrong, like something won't light up on my tree every year. If I'm bulbs out or whatever. It's a big anxiety that I have. That I'm like, I have to go through the whole tree to find the light that's not working and stuff. So, well, let's get this part of this on here. All right. I'm gonna have to weed the. Overslept. I was just reading today on my feed, on some feed that I look at. I guess that you can now rent out the original Home Alone house for like, I don't know, $25, $30 a night. And yeah, so I thought that was kind of cool. Because it's an actual, the interiors might be different, but yeah, if you wanted to stay in the actual house, they're making that possible now. So, which is a pretty cool little thing. There are no other places that have done that, like the Christmas Story house. Location wise. Let's see if I can get this down here. Okay, there it is. Okay, they're all plugged together. Let's see. Oh, thanks, Diva Jungleette, for watching my stream on the Twitch and on Facebook. Anyway, let's see. Let's plug it in and see if we got some juice going here. Yeah. It's kind of a chore to get under the tree. We have power and have lights. Looks like everything's going awesome. That's good to know. I'm trying not to moon everybody. It's been really hard. Anyway, so ta-da. And you can see it kind of got it lit up. My Twitch stream. Yep, got lights going. All right. So, let's see. So, this little tree skirt I've had a long time. I remember going back when I lived with, when I was still living with my mom. This was just a piece of plastic and had it several years. Thought about upgrading this year, but may not. I don't know if it's sentimental or whatever, but I always remember this being under. When me and my mom would get an actual pine tree and put it under it. But let's see. Before I do that, I need to move the tree itself over a little bit so I can get. Let's see if I can. I don't know if I can get the top one on. If I can't, that's. Oh, there we go. More light. It's just a loose bulb. You know, I'm probably not going to get the tree topper on. Let me get it here and see. If not, it's going to go under the tree, which it did last year, and which was fine. Let's see here. Don't want to break it. Yeah, it's not going to work. But if you stay tuned, I'll get it lit up. Probably not today. I'll probably put it under the tree later on. I'll take pictures and whatnot. But that was, I just don't have enough ceiling space, so I'm going to move this back a little bit. Oh, whew, okay. That was kind of scary. The stand was not properly adjusted there. Yeah, I may have to experiment with the topper and see if there's a way I can possibly get it on later on here. Move this back a little bit. Get the skirt on here. Yeah, this isn't taking as long as it usually takes me. It's because I usually dink around quite a bit doing this. Like, get stuck watching something, or... Okay. The tree is lit. And up. So, that is good. Adjust here. Wiggling some of these branches and it's coming back to life a little bit because I hadn't really done, always worried, like I said, I always worry about that it will not light up 1 year. And oh man, I am noticing though that a lot of the branches are kind of coming off the pegs a little bit. I guess that's okay. Let's see. All right. Well, we're good on that for now. Let's see. Of course, there's always doing adjustments and whatnot for all the lights and the branches. Gotta get them all even, evenly spaced. All right, well, tree's up. Let's see, tree's up. Yeah, Devo, you're gonna recognize that because for some reason it does that. Like, it's really creepy because I had to turn my computer sound off because I was getting that delayed as well. So that's going to be kind of an interesting thing to do in playback. So let's see here. Yeah. So yeah. Yeah. I'm checking the stream right now on both things and I'm like, yeah, there's a definite delay. All right. Okay. Well, that's done. I guess I'll get into the next part of this, get the village going. So I'll kind of be over here. So I got this village, from my uncle and aunt. It's basically my aunt that passed away along. I don't know how long it's been, but I inherited this because, my Aunt Clarice, I inherited this village from both my aunt and uncle, but I would always go over every year about this time and set up my aunt and uncle's tree. And yeah, so I basically inherited this. It's the North Pole Village. It used to be in the Hallmark store, curiosity shop downtown. And yeah, I always get a little kind of choked up doing this because, I love my Aunt Clarice. I wish a lot of you would have got to know her. She was quite an awesome person. And if it wasn't for her and my aunt, Uncle John, I would not have this wonderful fund to put up every year. So yeah. So let's try to open this up and see how to do it. Yeah, I don't have the space cleared off for the village yet, but let's do that really quick here. But it's gonna have to just go on the blow and connect with other stuff that I have coming with my other ornaments and stuff. Let's see. Okay. So yeah, getting the tree up didn't take as much time as usually does for me, which is shocking. But like I said, a lot of times I'm dinking around or just watching stuff on TV and not really paying too much attention to getting this all done. But I wanted to keep going here because I lost track of what I was saying. But anyway, so start off this little North Pole village putting up. I have a little snow hill. It's kind of cheesy, but I've got one of the ornament or figurines that goes with the village are a couple little sleds, so it works pretty good with that. I'm not really watching Home Alone, but I'm just, you feel the animal? Yeah, I know. Anyway. But let's see, I got all these little trees to stick in the hill here. There's that. Go place it. Once I get this set up, I'll share with you what it looks like. Let's see here. Okay, let's go here. So, all these little houses that I'm about to show you, they do light up. I'm going to put, got light bulbs to go in every one of them. So yeah, let's see here. Next up, so can't have a pulp village without a bunch of trees. So got a bunch of little porcelain trees. House I'm unboxing here. The Santa Elf's bunkhouse, so where all the elves will lay their heads after working all night, working at the toy shop at Santa's North Pole. Let's see. Another tree, North Pole here. So yeah, if you're a friend of mine on Facebook, you could be watching Home Alone in the background. If some of you didn't know what I'm watching right now. To hear other sounds on Twitch, you know, I don't know what the policy is for copyrights and stuff, so just kind of keeping it on the down low. But so the next thing I've unboxed is the reindeer barn for all the reindeer that live up at the North Pole.
And it also will have a light in it, light up.
If you're just joining me, I've gotten my Christmas tree up. And yeah, got it lit up. It's all working. And I'm now unboxing my Santa Claus North Pole Village that I put up every year. I've been putting it up since I was been in fourth or fifth grade. And I'm now 45, if any of you didn't know that. So, but this is my kind of my yearly tradition. I try to get it up, my tree in the village and ornament everything decorated the first weekend of December. And this is usually the first weekend that I have, will always have available. And my weekend's usually a Thursday or a Friday, so kind of that's my day here today. This is Mr. and Mrs. Claus's house for you all to see. And it also has a light to be put in it. But yeah, so I have this village. Wow. I really wonder how much these are worth. I guess I should look these prices up and see what, because I'm sure this is quite an expensive piece of collectability that I've got going up right now. Let's see, one more tree. I got another tree. Yeah, this village has the trees. It's a little taller one. So I'll show you. There's that. This is kind of a slow process. It's going to be about as slow. It will go slower for me tomorrow when I unbox all my Star Trek ornaments. And you can join me and I'll show you those as I unbox those tomorrow. Because I do plan on going live tomorrow. I don't know if I'll go live on both things, but like on Facebook and Twitch. But, you know, you can catch me. You can try either place, you know, I guess you can only catch me on Twitch if you're my friend. But here's some little figurines. Got a little elf with some reindeer, got elves pushing some toys, and yeah, so that's figurines. Let's see here. Oh, got one more North Pole thing. Probably the most important North Pole building. Probably the most important building. Like, how is Santa going to get everybody's letter without the North Pole post office? So, got the North Pole post office, which I can also put a light in and light it up. And I'll show you what that looks like once I get it all up on the bar here. Send me another message. What is my shirt? I don't know. A lot of people out there, I don't know, ever seen the show Saved by the Bell. My shirt is from the little restaurant they go to, like Zach and Kelly and Lisa, all of them go to, and it's also in the revival one, which I haven't watched yet, but it's the name of the restaurant's called The Max. So that's what my shirt is. And this is the only thing festive and red that was clean that I kind of wanted to be festive a bit for. So. So to go along with the post office, I've got little elves with a little mail cart that will take the mail to Santa, which
I also will have, I'll show you here in a minute, I do have little Santa and Mrs. Claus figures going along with everything here. But they've got packages and bag full of letters for to show, to give to Santa that people have sent him. Yeah, I'm looking at the, because some of these boxes I'm looking at as I'm opening these, they do have prices on them, but they were the prices for them, God, 20, 25 years ago. And I'm sure they've gone up in the actual wealth category. Let's see. Since then, let's see. As I was saying, I got little sleigh people. This little set of figurines is called Testing the Toys. And so it's two little, some elves on little sleds and a little toboggan. And I'll show you what that looks like once I get that all set up. Got a few more things to unbox here. Like I said, you can't have the North Pole without Mr. and Mrs. Claus. So I got Mr. and Mrs. Claus, the little figurines. And finally, I think it's the final one. Oh, got a one. You got, of course, you gotta have a little pole that names what your village is. So it's the North Pole thing. So that will go along with everybody else on this. Last but not least, well, I got two more things to unbox here. Well, hey, you're getting, if you can follow me on YouTube, you're getting kind of an unboxing episode in this little spiel. But you got to have Santa's sleigh and the reindeer. So that's the final figures that I'm going to be unboxing here. Well, last the final, I should say. So yeah. There's 8 tiny reindeer. Kind of a mess here. Oh, but no, I didn't break them. I did drop them, but I didn't break them. But Santa and his reindeer sleigh. And his reindeer. Let's see. You know the way things are going, I may tease the village today and show you all tomorrow. During my Star Trek ornament unboxing. Let's see here. Let's see, nobody else is. Still got 2 viewers on the. I only got 1. Hey, Leo. Don't know how long you've been waiting to say hi, but cool. And like I said, oh, one last thing. These will go with my wife's little ice. She has a little ice skating ring. And this will go along with her when she gets that put up. I got little, got carolers for the North Pole. You got to have the carolers and whatnot. So yeah, that's all the of those that we unboxed or have unboxed for you. Let's see. Big I guess the next little phase of this, put the light bulbs in the houses here. But I hope this is coming across okay, because you know I don't really know. You know, I would love to get some feedback on a lot of this stuff. Your feedback is important to me. What are your thoughts? What are some
Christmas things that you do or whatnot. Let's see, you just take the light. There's a little hole in the back of the house, and you just, and it clips on like that. Let's see. So that's one. Like I said, I'm teasing the village. I think that's where I'm going to just leave it at that today. I'm teasing the village. And tomorrow, when I stream tomorrow, that is my plan now. I'm going to show you what the village looks like when it's complete, or when it's all put together. Yeah. So what I'm doing now is just a little teaser for you all. Little that. I do appreciate the few that are watching me right now. And I'm sure once I have this playback later on my Facebook and even my Twitch, I'll get a few more people watching it, I hope. That's the goal here. I looked at my, you know, a lot of people are like, wow, you're doing all sorts of the social media. Well, you know, I guess that's how I'm connecting with some people. I'm getting a lot of hits from when, just put the North Pole light or the post office light in, getting a lot of hits from people that come to my YouTube channel. Yeah, I'll push the YouTube channel on you guys. If you haven't seen it yet, you should go check out some of my videos on there. Done unboxings, gone to a couple concerts, you know. That's kind of, I'm doing the pulp culture kind of things. It's what I like to do. I go to the conventions and whatnot. Let's see. Put the light in the bunkhouse right now here. So just as simple as, just goes in like so. All right. I had that as a little brace there. And then finally, the reindeer barn. Let's see here. I'm sure a lot of you are getting ready or have already put up your Christmas stuff. I'm just starting. So, you know, thanks for joining me here today. Yeah. Like I said, I'll probably be back with y'all tomorrow. And probably get up. I'll show you what village looks like after it's all assembled and complete, and unbox some of my trek ornaments that are going to go on the tree behind me. And I think I'm going to leave it at that. I just wanted to test this out, see how it came out. But I want to thank you all for joining me today on Twitch and on my YouTube, or not my YouTube, my Facebook. So yeah, I'm going to end it there, guys. Till tomorrow, live long and prosper.